Steve, we're so happy for you. Congratulations and many, many, many happy years of marriage.
Have fun in Jamaica.
Yes, have fun in Jamaica.
It was a great wedding. We had a great time.
Congratulations for winning, Dave. I love you, honey.
Step out to the dance floor for their first song as husband and wife.
What?
How about a nice round of applause for the new Mr. and Mrs. Wasco. and Susan. All right, we're going to keep them to the dance floor.
And I will
bridesmaid Heather, or yes, Heather, she'll be dancing with Ryan. Start cheering for them and scream higher. Come see me because I got a little something on my sleeve for you. Just waiting. Ready? On count of three. One, two, three. Exceptional catch out there. Let me get you guys up here.
Vanessa! It's going to be a handoff to Vanessa, no matter who goes there.
All these girls up here, Joe goes right for the bar. Sylvia and Laura.
Yeah,
single females on a dance floor. Okay, same rules apply. On a count of three, Sue's going to throw her bouquet over her shoulder. Whoever catches it needs to come see me because I got a little surprise for them. Give you a little hint, he's standing right over there. You might as well fix two of those. On a count of three, ready? One, two, three. For Vanessa. Okay, I need Joe to stand right over here. Okay, we're going to do something a little different here. We have Joe put the garter back on Vanessa. But there's a couple rules going to be applied here. We need Joe to just kneel on his knees. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you pretty much play a big, huge part in this. You got to scream, you got to cheer. You pretty much are the judge of this. If he doesn't do it right, doesn't do it good enough for you guys, he's got to do it all over again.
Higher!
Just one more rule. Actually, two more rules. You got to put your hands behind your back and you cannot use them. And you may start whenever the music starts. Let him know.
Let me make a booty call. welcome you on this song.